McGrath, tell you, he had a pretty good day himself. He had a single, a double. He scored two runs. He drove in a run. And the first four guys in the lineup, Pastorius gets three doubles. You get a double. Murphy hits a homer. And Boston, what more can you say about Boston? Three home runs.
He's obviously gotten off to a great year with that game against Spalding as well. Like I said earlier in the year when he came to the preview, our offensive stack, we can hit 1-9, and we're definitely showing that so far this year. And just ready for the next couple games ahead of us.
Okay, congratulations on a big day by the team. I know you're going to Naval Academy. I want to make sure I get that in. Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
And a big win over Gilman today.
Yes, sir.
Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.